Yes, I was in a relationship which ended about a month and a week before coming here. It was a 3 year relationship, 3 year long relationship. Yeah, it was a big one, but sadly, it didn't end well, and it ended. So I don't have any. I don't have any romantic attachments. Once I step outside, I'll step outside. A free man. It probably may not be the best thing, but it has its good sides. At least I can properly rebrand myself on my own terms because everything's going to change for me. I don't even know on what level, but I know my life can never remain the same before I enter this house versus now. So I'd like to just do that on my own terms. So it's okay. I don't plan to go back to my previous relationship. I think I've made that pretty clear on this show.
Hello everyone, this is
Yeah,
Sarah
I did my
Bliss.
best to make that work,
Welcome
but
to
it
my
didn't work out,
channel.
which is fine. She was, I don't know, awesome, but it just didn't work. I don't think now is the time to make it work. So I'm just leaving that relationship and moving on with my life.
Like my videos, subscribe to my YouTube channel. Hit the notification bell so that whenever I post videos, you will see them. That was Sarah speaking there. Thank you guys.